lower your drug costs. Drug prices have been going up. Here are some ways to lower your costs. Generics. Ask your doctor if there is a generic equivalent to the name brand drug they prescribe. Generics contain the same chemical substance as the brand name drug and are usually much cheaper. Samples. Ask your doctor if they have samples of the drug. Often, doctors receive free samples directly from the manufacturer. Mail order pharmacies. If your insurance partners with an online mail order pharmacy, consider using them. Your copays are often lower. Pharmaceutical assistance programs. Drug companies give their drugs away for free to those who are eligible. Don't worry, they get nice tax breaks in return. These assistance programs often require that the person be uninsured, but not always, and have a lower income. A great resource for seeing if you qualify for these programs is needymeds.org, which has a comprehensive list of all of them. Discount cards. Drug discount cards are very common. While they don't take the place of insurance, they can be presented at the pharmacy to save you money. The amount of the discount and the drugs covered can vary widely. Foundations and nonprofits. The Patient Advocate Foundation and the PAN Foundation help with out-of-pocket costs for expensive specialty drugs designed to treat certain diseases. RxOutreach.org is a nonprofit mail-order pharmacy that offers over 800 medications at discounted rates to those who are income eligible. Savings clubs. Sam's Club, Walmart, and Costco all offer discounted medications. Some require that you pay a membership fee. Walmart has a $4 generic program without any upfront fee. Shop around. Finally, it's a popular misconception that all pharmacies charge the same price for a drug. Shop around. Pharmacy prices can vary widely depending on the medication. GoodRx.com is a good tool to find the best prices in your area.
This tutorial is brought to you by the Artists Health Insurance Resource Center at the Actors Fund.